and unanimously decided to reject the resignation letter submitted by all seven of our members who stood as DN candidates. With the rejection of their resignation, all seven are back as UPP members and restored to their positions within UPP. I can also confirm that this rejection of their resignation was made known to the three gentlemen by me when the decision was made by the Central Committee. They knew about it, and they also discussed with me the timing of the announcement of the Central Committee decision that they are back with UPP. The three of them were also with me and YG Dato' Sri Wong Soon Koh when we negotiated the merger between UPP and SPDP. The three gentlemen also know the extent of the support that they derived from UPP for their re-election, especially financial support. We would be extremely disappointed if the news is true that they have applied to join another party immediately after they are re-elected with our help.